Hello semua. Selamat Hari Merdeka. Today is Malaysia's Independence Day, right?
Yeah, it is Malaysia Independence Day.
To celebrate, we decided to do a little bit of a challenge. We wanted to see who could paint the better Malaysian flag. Now, I'm not terribly good at drawing or painting or anything like that, so I'm thinking Jessica might have the upper hand. What do you say?
No, I don't think so. I am not really good at painting or whatnot, so it took me forever to finish my painting.
Yeah, you took like an hour and I took like 20 minutes, so I think yours is going to be much better.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Before I met you, I probably couldn't recognize the Malaysian flag, but now that I have met you, I see it everywhere. And even though I see it everywhere, I can't like come up with it in my head like perfectly. So I think my flags might be, I might need to apologize to all you Malaysians out there. I might have butchered your flag.
No, I don't think so. Of course, he gets the upper hand of it's okay to make mistakes because you are not Malaysian, you know?
Yeah, you might get roasted if you mess up a lot, right?
Do not roast me, guys.
Also to celebrate, you made some fried bananas.
Pisang goreng cheese dan pisang goreng chocolate. Boleh jumpa nih di mana sajalah. Actually, di KL pun ada juga. Cuma saya rasa pisang goreng Sabah cheese lagi sedap. So, saya cuba buat nih. Harap-harap dia sedap lah.
They look really good.
Thank you.
I've had cheese on my fried bananas once. It was better than I thought it would be. I thought it was a bit strange at first. Cheese on banana, fried bananas? Who does that?
Oh, Malaysian.
And it's delicious. And then chocolate, of course, is really good. And then you have this drink here. What's this one?
This is sirap Bandung.
Sirap Bandung.
It's made of like rose syrup and then evaporated milk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks really cool. Let's taste it.
Okay. What do you think of this?
It's pretty good.
Wih, sedapnya.
It's a little bit creamy. It's very fragrant, like a rose. Like it's like I'm drinking a flower. Cool. Awesome, I like that. That's fun. And then I'm going to try these pisang goreng fried bananas.
Wih, dia sangka saya buat ni begitu sedap oh.
Nice. Reminds me of Kota Kinabalu. Once again, I'm sorry to all the Malaysians that have to see this. Here it is. Ooh. You can't see me. I'll show Jessica.
Yeah.
What do you think?
It's really good. It's pretty good. Let's see.
So do you know how many stripes and stars? I mean, how many stripes and points there should be on the star?
No. I know it has to do with like 14 states.
No.
What, 13 states and one federal something?
Oh, okay, yeah. So there's 13.
States. So there's total of 14 to symbolize it.
Oh.
So.
14 points on the star or 14 stripes?
14 points and 14 stripes. That's what I think I know. So please forgive me if I...
I think after I finished this, I went and looked at an image. And I think I counted 13 stripes.
Really?
And 13 points on the star. So I have 10 points.
So I was wrong.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 stripes. I think I got the stripes right.
You got 13 stripes.
Yes.
Okay.
My crescent looks a little crazy.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
color's a little bit wrong.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. It's 14 la.
14 what?
See,
stripes?
The white stripe on the bottom. There's another one.
Oh. You're right.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. That's my flag.
Guys, kalau saya salah pasal ini jalur gemilang, bikin malu saja kan jadi orang Malaysia. Oh, I got it right.
Okay, show us yours.
Oh, okay. So here's mine.
Lay down a little bit flat.
Ta-da!
Nice. It looks good.
Yeah. So. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh, excuse me.
You got it all right. You got all the stripes. I'm proud.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yeah!
Yay! Nice. For some reason, I thought it was 13 stripes and 13 points. Okay. I'm not a very good Malaysian.
Oh, that's okay. You just missed one. Maybe it's the federal state.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well.
They did good.
There you have it, guys. Those are our flags that we painted.
Yeah.
Our challenge. Jessica definitely won the challenge because she got all the stripes right, all the points on the star were right, and the colors were right.
Oh, thank you.
Good job. You're officially a Malaysian.
Yes, I am a Malaysian. Very proud.
So what do people do on... Hari Merdeka, like how do they celebrate? Are there any like specific foods associated with it?
No, people are just like, Merdeka is just the remembrance of the unity that we have like as a nation when we won the Independence Day in the 31st of August 1957. It's just like being together, you know, like all the races together and then just hang out. I think usually there will be like fireworks. People will go to Dataran Merdeka, and then in Sabah, people will go just hang out. And I'm not sure how people will celebrate Merdeka Day now that the COVID-19 is still going on. Yeah, but I think overall, the only things that matter most is that the unity that we have as a nation.
Good.
Yeah.
Very nice. Well, I think that wraps it up. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a comment below on whose flag you like better.
Mm-hmm.
I think I know who's going to win that one. Yeah, and please like and subscribe.
Mm-hmm. And also, just please be kind to Spencer. Just encourage him to do better next time. Thank you.
All right, we'll see you later. Bye.
Bye.